Governor Rick Scott proclaimed today as National Guard Day in Florida. The governor awarded more than 50 Florida veterans with the Governor's Veteran Service Medal at the state capitol today. Governor Scott said Florida is forever grateful to these heroes and their families who make countless sacrifices in defense of our freedom.